when I married him, was supposed to be some 108th youngest or richest British Indian, apparently, back in the day when you googled him. But I think people forgot to also google Shilpa Shetty, who was also very rich.
चुरा के दिल तेरा कोरिया चले, मुझे क्या पता